Bulging up around the muzzle.
Yeah, it is. No, that might be where it's not.
I think it's also the paper pushing it.
Yeah, it's not going to help, is it? Is that better speed?
Yeah, that's great. That puts the wrapping in.
I think it's still a relative term though, isn't it?
What have you got that running at now?
You've got 160 RPM on the extruder and it's running at 16 millimetres a second on the head speed, so it's that's our sort of normal print speed. That'd be our normal slow sprint speed, wouldn't it, really?
Yeah.
The issue probably is we would struggle to run the extruder much, much faster. But I think the extruder still isn't running fast enough there, is it? I also think...
It looks alright.
No, it's gappy, isn't it? That should be solid infill.
Yeah.
But I also think you've got issues with... paper needs sorting out, doesn't it? Where it's got wet is where they're in the spot. Yeah. Let me see if we've got some spray glue. The only problem with spray glue is we get it back off.
So what you do is you put spray glue on the bed and then just with your hands make it a bit less sticky.
Right.
And then because if you put it on here
it's
in the oven it will...
It's quite waxy paper anyway, so it's not going to stick well. The paper's quite waxy.
Right, okay.
Yeah, also. Yeah, the thing, of course, is you have to peel it off and your potato...
Yeah, it's going
to... Put it on there, but we're going to have to change the height.
Oh, that's easy. That's a piece of cake to do.
Then we're going to see it a bit better as well.